Let's go, girl.
Find yourself another patch of road. I don't need you tagging along.
God damn it!
Move, god damn it!
There we go. Out of your hands now, mister.
Nah, good lord. Come on, man, don't do this to me.
You're coming with me. Easy, easy. Come on, girl.
There you are. Been a while, huh?
Hi there, Arthur.
Arthur?
Could really use some good meat for this stew. Just in time, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur. I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
John?
Hello there, Uncle.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Now this I can work with. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Oh, Mr. Morgan, I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here. I think you're gonna be popular after that.
It makes you feel a bit more like home.
I can't believe I have to eat this.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Arthur. You want to talk? You okay, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look okay.
I'm fine.
What you been doing?
Acting like a fool.
How so?
Killing and robbing folks I didn't need to.
My, you have been busy.
That's one way of looking at it.
You're a good man, Arthur. Underneath, I mean.
I've lost my mind, Mary Beth. It's finally happened. I don't feel in control.
Just stay calm and do what you do best.
It seems I'm best in mayhem. Sure, I'm no better than Micah.
Yes, you are. Just do what you gotta do and stop getting into trouble.
We'll see.
This slop is horrible.